power and picking up the extra kill. EDG, oh, a bubble lands here, actually.
Yeah, this could be the pickoff. The mini wave turns up in the nick of time, but Ghost could be the one to go down, and he absolutely is. The Heartbreaker comes in, but now JJ in a bit of trouble. He just gets himself over the wall. Canyon explodes as well, as Nami is turned into a fish finger. Showmaker now at about no health, as Khan's doing his very best to be the hero, but it's not going to happen this game. As Damwon Kia are routed once again, they're running the wrong direction, and EDG should be taking this game. In fact, Blondre, he's taking inhibitors himself.
Rumors of the LPL's demise have been greatly exaggerated at Worlds this year.